I don't love anyone. You're not just
a unique song, and I really wanted to have it on the record. So I called Pete several times and said, hey, you have to come back. You have to sing that song at least once. Peter is a funny guy. He came and he sang it once. And that's exactly what's on the record now.